okay, this welding clamp is a genuine piece of shit. I was told it was made in America. It's actually made in China, where the China virus came from. And I saw China on here somewhere. There's China. China. Misled by the welding shop, Barnes Welding. I'm going to take it back. So, it kept arcing and shorting out as I was welding, but there it is, fixed. We'll see if this holds now. The other side's just fine. But the clamp was shorted out as I tried to weld.